just gonna squeeze the pen so it releases some water onto the watercolor, and then I'm just gonna get the paint wet and coat my brush in the watercolor and just start on filling in the picture. So this is a lovely red. This has come out a lot brighter than I expected. I thought it'd be more show something.